Easy Project is a project management tool suitable for both advanced and basic project management needs. Workflow in Easy Project is highly dependent on statuses and roles, which allows you to set what type of users are able to do certain types of activities. If we go to Admin Settings and find here Workflows, we can easily adjust these settings. Task Status Transition allows you to set which statuses which users can set tasks. For example, Project Manager can manipulate with tasks in all possible ways, but a team member, on the other hand, cannot set a task in Done status because it first requires manager's approval. Under Task Field Permissions, administrators can easily set field settings for various roles. For example, a team member is only allowed to see priority, but not to adjust it, so it is set as read-only. These settings can streamline and improve processes in your organization, and don't let the number of settings scare you. Our implementation and support team will help you to set it and make any changes in the future if needed. You can also adjust and create roles to better fit positions in your company. Furthermore, you can adjust task trackers and statuses. You can learn more about those in our task tracking video. Easy Project allows you to adjust workflow to fit both complex and basic project management needs. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects!